Charleston police responded to a stabbing this afternoon in downtown Charleston. They say it happened in the 400 block of Meeting Street. We are told a person was taken to the hospital. Neither the person's identity nor condition has been released. You can count on News 2 for additional updates.